When you are using Iris Paint X, are you struggling with coloring? I want you better at coloring illustrations. Many people think that. In this video, I'll show you how to paint with clipping and alpha lock. Clipping is a function that lets you apply shadows, gradation, texture, and more without using the magic wand tool. What is the magic wand tool? If you think so, please check the related video on the upper right. Prepare an illustration whose base has been colored. If the line art is connected, it is more efficient to paint the base color using the bucket tool. Let's separate the skin, hair, and clothes into different layers before coloring them. Open the layer window and add a new layer on top of the colored layer. Tap on clipping to turn it on. If you weren't using clipping, you would be in this state. By using clipping, you will be able to work much more efficiently. Clipping can be used not only for painted layers, but also for line art layers. Do you sometimes feel that the black color of the line art is overemphasized? In such a case, clip a new layer to the line art and apply a soft color. For example, apply a line art of the hair around the skin to the skin color. At this time, it is recommended to use airbrush or pen fade as the blush. The nice thing about clipping is that you can easily erase it with an eraser if you feel you have overpainted it. If you don't like the color of the clipped layer, you can also delete it easily. Clipping is a useful function when you paint illustrations, so please use it. Alpha lock is a function that lets you partially change the color of the line drawing in the layer that has been opacity locked with a brush. Although the same expression can be done using the clipping function, no additional layer is necessary with alpha lock. Open the layer window, select the layer with the line drawing, and tap on alpha lock to turn it on. The color sticks out of the drawing with the alpha lock off. But if you turn it on, the color stays within the drawing. The usage is very similar to the clipping function. There is one note on alpha lock. That is, if you use an eraser with the alpha lock turned on, the entire line art will disappear. This is a problem that does not occur with the clipping function. Clipping uses a different layer, so the original layer is not affected. However, alpha lock uses the original layer, so it has a direct effect when you erase colors and lines. If you use an eraser to adjust the tint, I recommend using clipping. When I use this alpha lock, I usually use it on eyelashes. Add colorful colors to the eyelashes to make them look like wearing makeup. It's a popular color painting method in recent illustrations, so please refer to it if you like. Also, using the airbrush in the brush tool can let you create gradations, which will add a unique impression to your illustration. Thank you for watching this video. If this video is interesting, please push a like button. Also, if you ask questions in the comment section, it will be answered as soon as possible. Depending on the content, I may post new videos for answering your doubts and comments. So please subscribe to Animembo and set notifications for this. There are many people who watch the videos and don't register. So I will be very happy if you help me to grow. See you again in the next video.